Welcome to Crawdaddy's Custom Crankbaits. Tonight I'm gonna play around and paint me up one of these things here. I did me one in the perch pattern. And I'm wanting to do me another one, so I'm gonna play around. Got the stencils, some other stencils. Shane on Facebook sent them to me, and I was just playing around, trying some different stuff out. I don't use stencils that much, but I got these from him, and I figured I'd give them a whirl and see how they work. I'm gonna come along and put some gold along this top edge, probably above the lateral line. Bring a little bit around the eye, maybe this first gill plate here. Trying to keep it subtle, don't want it real bright gold. Just clean this out of my airbrush. Take some black ink. Most of that gold's probably gonna get covered up here anyway. I just trying to get it in case where I don't get the black. Trying to figure out how I want to line this up. And actually how far down I want to come. now finding the piece I'm gonna want over here is gonna be a challenge too, but I think I'm gonna go with that. Should have went with that a little darker. I'll fill that in up there anyway. This may not be a quick video. See, down I'll scrape all the paint off this thing. I'm trying to line that thing up where I had it on the other side is going to be. All Yeah, this is probably more headache than it's worth doing. But you really never know. Really don't have to be the same on both sides. It's just trying to make sure I got it kind of roughly. 100% sure what I'm doing. I know I want to bring a shade shift on the black. I'm really lost on what I want to do here. I was going to do some color on that fin, but I think I'm going to go ahead and just do it black and bring the black on down or leave it like that. Just can't make my mind up. What I want to do. I'm hoping as I keep going, I figure out what I want to do. I think what I am going to do bring that black on down somehow or another. Apparently this ain't working out like I thought it was gonna work. But it never does. clean this out of my airbrush. I am trying to hurry. I know what I am gonna do. In better. I can tell you now, this is not going to be one of my masterpieces. But that's the thing is, man, you paint one, you might like it. Paint another, you might not like it. So that's part of it. I don't know what color shade shift I want to go with. If I want to go with a green, that's gold, green, and blue. Or go with gold, green, and magenta. One thing about it, whatever you do, you don't like it, you can always start over. I'm going to try a supernova. I'm not 100% sure on this one. Gonna take a little bit of candy yellow. I don't know whether to come around that edge with the candy or leave it that goldy look. I think I'm gonna leave it the gold shimmering through. Gonna put a fin on it, but I don't think I wanna mess with the fin. Put a little bit of texture to it, not much. Just enough where you can see it. Back in there. I think once I put that gloss on there, it's gonna make that thing, all the colors pop out together. It is totally different, I can tell you that. I hope these eyes will fit. Well, I wanted to do something kind of out of the box a little bit on color scheme. You can definitely say that's out of the box. Kind of neat looking. Just can't see the gold through there. And the shade shift, once I put the epoxy on it, everything's just going to make it pop. But anyway, that's what I have for y'all this afternoon or tonight at Crawdaddy's. Hope y'all enjoyed it. Thanks for watching, and we'll be seeing you next time.